Alright, let's continue the challenge of the gods. That was stuck on challenge 10. Grabbed the wrong thing. That's so such a weird glitch, though. Nope. Nope. Oh my God. Physics, man. Oh, why, man? Physics are so bad. Come on, I can't get anything. It's impossible, though. Why do I suddenly get fucking whacked down there? Physics are so wonky, man. What am I supposed to do, man? This is impossible. I don't know, man, this is impossible.
How do I do this shit?
Try something else. Okay. How do they get that first try? Are they crazy? What do you mean? Oh, this is working well. Ah, shit. That actually works so much better. Ah, so close. Oh, you dick. Beep. Oh, fuck, man. Why do you fall like that, man? Why, man? It just falls like a brick. Man, come on. No. No. Cheap, cheap, cheap. He just grabs me, throws me off. Cheap, man. That was a strat. Jesus Christ, I can't believe I did that. Fuck. How do I unlock this? Speedrun mode? I don't know. Not accessible in God mode. Chef of War. Bird skill magic. Bubbles. Experience. Magic, oh my god. Armor. I didn't know that. Phoebus. So now my only one left is beating speedrun mode, right? Yep, 5 hours, cheap. Let's check some stuff. The hardest trophy in the game. Holy shit. Oh, hold on. If you mess up, restart from last checkpoint and the time will be reset. Oh, you can use the costumes as well. I kind of want to do that. I might actually do that. I'll make it a separate recording though.